All right, it's almost the end of December and we're driving through Immokalee, Florida. The 239, I Town, the Dirty Eye, my home, Immokalee. It's Saturday. What's today's day, Kay?
Saturday the 26th.
December 26. December 26 in Immokalee, Florida. We're heading north on 29. We're 25 miles from La Belle. La Belle. Scratching them lottery tickets. Gotta be scratching the ticket, man. That's a lot of boxes. That would burn nice. That stuff would burn nice. I got a chicken on the main road. Bring gallina en la calle principal. Oh man, that is so trash, hood trashy. I don't even just hanging out here. Look at this. Pigeons, chickens, vultures. All types of flying creatures. My goodness. Esto está más miserable que Selma, Alabama. Not even Selma, Alabama is this miserable. Yeah, it's like depressing. It is depressing. Yeah. I'm gonna get gas for you. Look at the vultures.
What?
The vultures are feasting.
They definitely feasting around here.
Mm-hmm.
They are going crazy today. There's more vultures here than I've ever seen.
Yeah, it's like there's a lot of vultures in town. At least people in Alabama can buy a car and drive it legally, might be the real issue. Man.
That's a depressing McDonald's.
Yeah, this is definitely more depressing than Alabama.
That McDonald's is depressing.
Yeah, look at least a little better this way. Still, nonetheless, this is like, living here. This is, I feel more depressed here than I do in Alabama.
Yeah.
It's crazy to even try to wrap your head around that.
Yeah.
Right there. New York! That guy's from New York! He's from New York! New York! A New Yorker! Lake Trafford's pretty. I like Lake Trafford. Maybe we'll get single there. Been hard getting single today. La cucaracha se mudó de Immokalee. Porque tenía mucha competición.
Aquí lo que se va a ver es una epidemia debido a las aves que hay aquí. De una enfermedad grande.
La gallina, aura, paloma.
Sí, no.
Todo tipo de aves volantes. Ay, pobrecito Immokalee, qué duro la tiene la gente aquí. Miseria, miseria.
Y pensar que esto es mucho mejor que los países donde yo vivo.
crea. Entonces Guatemala se ahorra en su billete y tiene buenas casas allá. Esto aquí es temporario, no crea. Guatemala es bien bonito, tiene montañas y lagos y casas grandísimas.
Ellos
vienen aquí a hacer sus billetes. Comprar su trocacita, comprar su tractorcito, comprar los ladrillos. Pero ya cuando tienen sus animales y su finca, de nada les sirve vivir aquí. De nada. Créete tú que viven mal en su país. Créete tú que viven mal. Mal vivimos nosotros en Estados Unidos y tenemos que trabajar todavía. That's it. I'm through Mockery.